Oh, jeez.
He smells funny.
Ah, the zoo. Smack dab in the middle of wonderful New York City. Look how happy everyone is. Who wouldn't love this place? Well, to be honest, me. The food, the balloons, the animals. That's all well and good if you're a little kid, but I'm just not sure if this is where I belong. I mean, I'm turning 10 years old today. Gotta be something more out there than this. And you know, maybe today I'll find it. Collect 3 power cards. Hey, cool, power cards. Bet if I collect enough of them, I can pick up new abilities. Those gates. Just press the attack button to bust those bad boys open. Something inspiring will happen behind the scenes. Hey! Bob wanted to see.
Come on, Marty. I remembered it's your birthday, okay? You don't have to butter me up.
I was being sincere, man. It's good to see you.
Okay, you caught me. I got you something, but what with all my rehearsing, I haven't had time to wrap it yet.
Four shows a day. Gotta get into character four times. That'll take its toll, sure.
Yeah, four a day. And with all due respect for what you do and your whole treadmill shtick, it's not the easiest thing in the world remaking myself from scratch after each performance. But seriously, man, you've hit the big 1-0.
Only comes once. So, you want me to run you through your routine?
Actually, a living audience does kind of help me focus my chi. Just stand still right there. Perfect, Marty. Perfectly stationary. Thanks.
Press the jump button to...
I think by now we're up to speed on jumping there, Evel Knievel.
Okay then, get jumping. Find your three power cards so we can move on.
It's so nice to interact with the fans.
Don't forget to stop by the souvenir gift shop on the way out.
You need to find your three power cards. Now you should be able to get some extra air. At the top of your jump, just press that freaky jump button again to somersault to higher places. Now let's see you jump through the rainbow ring. The people dig it.
Well, looky here. It's that overly pampered lion. Let's show him who the real kings of New York are. Someone order ranch dressing?
You can't do your act with those pigeons raining on your parade. Use your attack button to roar and scare them off.
You people are in for a real show today! What?
And do the regal pose bit.
What can I say? These people know talent when they see it.
Looks like my work here is done.
Maybe you ought to swing by Gloria's. You look like you need a little pick-me-up. Nobody cheers up a zebra like a hippo, right? I'll see you tonight at the birthday thing. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Security's tight at the zoo. No sneaking around back here. Maybe Melman can cheer me up. No matter how bad I think things are, they're always somehow worse for him.
Marty, what's wrong? Is it contagious?
What's wrong? Well, I've just been feeling a little...
Oh, things are going okay with me. Except, of course, for the germs. Oh, and then there's the microbes. And then there's the fact that I've been waiting for my medication for the last 38 minutes! Oh, Marty, this is the end! How can you stand it?
Okay. See you later, Melman. Boy, that Melman sure could use some professional help. Oh, yeah! Feels good!
We will dominate every aspect of this challenge.
There's that arcade machine the kids always play.
Happy birthday, Marty.
Thanks, Glo.
Look, sister, are we gonna race or just get in touch with our inner angst all day?
They wanna race you?
I know.
Do they know about the...
Nope.
So they're full of...
To the beaks. You heard the zebra. Time to put your money where your mouth is.
In point of fact, we have neither money nor mouths. But if you're really up for a race, we accept your challenge. Marty, would you mediate?
On your mark, get set. Did I say move yet? I don't think so. In fact, forget it. The race is canceled. Go!
It may not be very ladylike, but I can use my tumble attack by pressing the attack button. I can't stop!
Wow! Those spicy peppers sure get you moving.
Advancing on you.
Out of my way.
Your chances of winning are nil.
With all that juice, you could knock out some of those hay bales and find a shortcut.
You are beaten, Hippopotamus. Cry mercy.
Wasn't even close. Okay, maybe it was a little close, but the point is, you still beat those bird brains in. Awesome, Glo. Looks like my work here is done. Guess I'll kick it on back to the curb.
Aw, Marty. Don't be blue-striped. Chin up. It is your birthday, after all.
Your stubby hippo legs are no match for our rangy appendages.
Oh, please, please.
What you guys up to?
That's classified.
Classified? To whom? Looks more like you're just hanging around by a hole in the wall.
Absolutely not. We're in the midst of a covert training operation, trying to bring the private here up to speed in the ancient military art of fishing. Now that I think about it, the operation really isn't so covert. Would you care to observe?
Sure. Beats anything else I got going.
All right, Private. It's time to prove yourself in the field. Move your pole left and right. Once you're ready to drop that lure, hold down the action button, and when you want to reel the fish in, just release the action button. Look up and down to control how far you throw the lure. Simple, right? Well, let's see you catch some fish.
Ha! Bet my dog could beat up those birds!
Steadfast, soldier. Steadfast. Not quick enough, son. The fish will grab the bait right off the hook if reflexes...
And hut, 2, 3, 4. Keep fishing, soldier. Double time.
Those penguins are psychotic.
Attention, zoo patrons. This is just another reminder that when you visit those wacky penguins, make sure to keep arms and legs outside of the cage at all times.
Do not give up, son. No quitters in my unit.
Ha! Bet my dog could beat up those birds!
Steadfast, soldier! Steadfast! And hut, 2, 3, 4. Keep fishing, soldier. Double time.
Those penguins are psychotic.
Technique, son. Now let's see you land that green gourami fish.
Attention, zoo patrons. This is just another reminder that when you visit those wacky penguins, make sure to keep arms and legs outside of the cage at all times.
Do not give up, son. No quitters in my unit.
Ha! Bet my dog could beat up those birds!
You've caught the wrong color fish. This is not acceptable.
Steadfast, soldier! Steadfast! And hut! 2, 3, 4! Keep fishing, soldier! Double time!
Attention, zoo patrons. This is just another reminder that when you visit those wacky penguins, make sure to keep arms and legs outside of the cage at all times.
Do not give up, son. No quitters in my unit.
Outstanding! Now go for only red herrings.
Ha! Bet my dog could beat up those birds!
got some chops as a fisherman, son. But war sometimes requires creativity. Snare a stuffed lion decoy. May come in handy later. Steadfast, soldier. Steadfast. Then hut, 2, 3, 4. Keep fishing, soldier. Double time. Cover the hat.
Attention, zoo patrons. This is just another reminder that when you visit those wacky penguins, make sure to keep arms and legs outside of the cage at all times.
Enough. Let's see if you can find me some sunglasses.
Ha! Bet my dog could beat up those birds!
Now get me a bucket, soldier! Steadfast, soldier. Steadfast. Dan Hunt. 2, 3, 4. Keep fishing, soldier. Double time.
Penguins are psychotic!
That was some first-class fishing. You've completed your training.
Those penguins are cooking something up. Wonder if Melman's cooled off enough to talk.
Almost enough!
Melman?
Hey, Marty. I forgot to wish you happy birthday earlier. Sometimes I get wrapped up in my own problems. My basic hygienic needs are going unmet.
Say what?
I don't do medical speak.
My biohazard disinfectant team is late. Again! You just can't get good help. And they're unionized, so just try to complain.
Did you ever think about cleaning the cage yourself? I don't even think you have a biohazard disinfectant team.
Yes, I do! Yes, I do! But I guess I could try to clean things up around here. I'm not afraid of a little... dirt.
Melman! Press the attack button to spin that garbage out of your cage! Unless you like those germs!
I don't do germs! Oh, gross! Be gone, foul, foul! They're like germs with wings and beaks, beaks! Me. You're swimming in... At last, the cleaning crew. See, Marty? See, see, see?
Yep. I'll never doubt you again, Melman.
Don't quote me on that, though.
I'm more concerned with how the chaos affected my immune system.
I'm sure we'll recover. It's your mental state that you should be more worried about. The zoo is driving us crazy. I just have to get out to the wild. Thanks, Melman. Time to get back to my place and eat some of that fine Kentucky bluegrass for lunch. And dinner. And dessert.
To visit us. Do come in and take a look at our many one-of-a-kind sale items.